So we have some really cool kids for a second. Here's my really cool signal. All right. Okay. Here they come. Yes. So I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's big tires here. So we got to go through the tires first. There we go. And she's getting through it. All right. So this is a fun field day, and I have Principal Beers here. Good morning, Principal Beers.
Good morning. Thanks for being here.
Well, thank you for having us. And here they go. All right. Well, tell us about this field day, Principal Beers.
This field day is an opportunity and experience our students will never forget. They get to get as muddy as possible. Possible and have fun while they're doing it.
Look at those faces. Their parents are going to love us, right?
I think the bus drivers are going to absolutely hate us today.
Well, tell us about your school. It's a very awesome and unique concept you guys have. Way to go, you guys!
Our school is a Cleveland Metropolitan School located on Cleveland State University's campus. It's an international baccalaureate school, kindergarten through eighth grade.
And talk about the curriculum. It's a different curriculum.
It is. The curriculum is connected to the world. The teachers write all of the curriculum. The other opportunity for our students at our school is that we are located downtown Cleveland, so they can experience the city in a way that most students who are traditional schools cannot, because it does not involve money and dollars for buses, that they can walk just about anywhere want to go.
And the school is doing really good. You guys have been going up 7 years?
7 years old. And we started in 2010 with kindergarten through second grade and add a grade every year.
Okay, and you're opening your first K through 8 facility?
We are. We're opening our brand new building. It's located on 2160 Payne Avenue. You should drive by and see it. It's a really amazing building.
It's awesome, man. We're watching these kids. Come on. You can do it! You can do it! All right, Kyle, talk about your facility. Where are you located?
We are located off of Great Road, right next to Hopkins Airport, right off of 480. It's a 25-acre obstacle course park with 20 obstacles. We got all the obstacles that the Spartan, the Warrior, the Tough Mudder has. So if you're training for that, or this is a great place to do it. We got the same obstacles.
Very good. Okay, everybody say Muddy Fundraiser!
Muddy Fundraiser!
All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. We had a great morning out here. Oh, and guess what? Tide just called. They're going to sponsor the whole thing. I'm just kidding.
Wonderful. I hope so.
Perfect. Perfect commercial for them.
They need a little shout.
Yeah.
A lot
Thank
of shout.
You, Kenny.
They'll be shouting out.
Hey,
welcome back. It's just keeping your seat warm.